What is good, you guys? If you guys don't know me, my name's Isaac, and I post a new video here on my channel every single day, so hit me up. If you guys want to see me do a different kind of videos, I'm trying out. This where I basically vlog with my girlfriend and I just ride around my dirt bike and on all my toys. I got a bunch of toys. If you guys want to see me do vlogs, then hit the like button. But as you can tell by the title of my video, today is Mail Monday. And if you guys don't know what Mail Monday is, it's you guys send me mail either in my email or in the comment section. They can be about wrestling. They can be about literally anything. I don't care. But today we got someone named Faceless Buckle. I'm 12 and I'm 160. Most of the people are taller than me. I'm 5'4". Most of the dudes are the same height as you said in the video. Wrestling season starts in a month. Do you have any fast weight loss tips? I want to get to 140. If you're trying to lose weight fast, right? I basically explained weight loss in the last video. So if you guys haven't seen my last Mail Monday, then check it out. I explain weight loss. So from my understanding, I am not a doctor. Take this with a grain of salt, but this is how I understood that, like, weight loss, and this is how I take it, okay? So go to the doctor and find out how much you're supposed to eat every day to maintain your weight, okay? And you want to cut that, like, you want to cut your calorie intake as much as you can, because if your base is 2,000 calories, like, if you're supposed to eat 2,000 calories every single day, and you cut down to 1,300, 2 days of eating 1,300 calories is going to be just as effective as 1 day of eating 600 calories. So, like, that, I don't suggest only eating 600 calories, but that's basically the logic, all right? So I'm saying the more pain you go through at once, the better. Obviously, eat every single day until, like, maybe the day of weigh-ins, maybe even the day before. But always eat something. Like I said, watch my last video if you guys want to know how to lose weight. Losing weight is just about, like, pain management. You know what I mean? How much pain can you withstand? The pain that I'm talking about is, like, the pain of being hungry. How much hunger can you withstand in order to, like, lose the weight? Don't go so hungry that you, like, faint or that you get sick or, like, you start losing eyesight. Like, you know what I mean? Eat every day. But, yeah, that's my tip. Where's my next one? Simon Arubula. How to shoot faster and how to shoot with good technique. Because I feel when I drill, my technique is good, but when I go live, I feel my technique gets a little sloppy. All right, so this can be one of three things. All right, maybe even multiple of three things, so not really one of three things. This could be a bunch of any of these. All right, so one, you're drilling poorly, right? Either your partner's bad, he isn't giving you enough resistance. So you want to think of taking a shot as, like, the last part of a leg press, all right? So the easiest part of a leg press isn't when you're, like, down here. It's when you've already lifted it up, like, not all the way. Like, when you're, like, right here is when it's easiest to lift it up, right? If you're, like, that's why when someone does a leg press like this, they literally get made fun of. Because they're being soft and they're not doing actual leg presses, all right? So that means that, like, section of your leg, that last little 20% when it's, like, halfway extended is the strongest part, all right? So what you wanna do, you're in your stance and this back leg is already almost straight, right? Basically, when you shoot, you're gonna pick this leg up, right, and extend this back leg. All right, I'm not gonna do it here on my hardwood floors, but you're basically picking this up, so your level change should be the rate of you falling. You know what I mean? You wanna pick it up, and before you catch the ground, you wanna put your foot down, right? It has to be a real quick movement. All right, so it's like this. And then your back leg pops out like this. Like, I have no real traction here. But I think you guys get what I mean. Right, and it's really about strengthening that back leg. That back leg is your whole propulsion forward. And then when you catch with your front foot, that front foot is like you just start running. Like the second your front foot hits mat, you're sprinting at him, right? You're using that traction with your other leg to run towards him. You want to like, your objective is to blow through your opponent. And if your partner isn't giving you enough resistance, then tell him. Number two, you could have a fear of committing, like, during live. Like, you know what I mean? Like, when you're actually wrestling someone, it's a lot different than when you're drilling. So you need to not think. You need to, like, you need to just go through the motions that you know. Go through all the motions that you know. Like, all the setups you have, everything. Like, if, like, all the combinations that you know, do them, and then do individual moves, and like, you have to be confident with that shit, and you have to be able to do it without thinking, right? And the last way that you could be ruining your shot, if you don't set up your shot, that's like the most basic shit, all right? I've seen so many kids just dive for the legs, all right? This may not be you, but it may very well be you too, all right? So if you don't, like, you have to be certain every time you do a setup that you are about to like lower this person's guard. Like you have to have that confidence in your head. It's not gonna work every time, like, and you're gonna have to work out of it sometimes, but like, that's the mindset you need to have. That's the mindset winners have. You understand what I mean? You have to go into it knowing that it's gonna be difficult, knowing that you're gonna have tough opponents. So always set up your shot. My favorite thing to do was moving the head. You can't just like hang on to the neck and expect to move the head. You have to fucking smack that shit. Well, you can't, like, cock back and strike them, but, like, you have to, like, hit them hard. You know what I mean? So this kid commented on my last video. He's, like, a year or two older than me. He's not just some kid. He's, like, a really good friend of mine. Like, a really, really good friend of mine. And I've wrestled him before. I wrestled him when I was a freshman. That was the only time I've ever wrestled him, like, on a mat. And he beat me. But every other time, I beat him, right? Like, when we were hanging out and stuff, I always beat him unless it was like the middle of the night and like I was falling asleep. Like I was literally falling asleep in someone's car and like he's like, wrestle me, boy. Wrestle me, pussy. Yeah, so Carmona, definitely don't try me on my YouTube channel because I will take it very seriously. And like wrestling season starts October 29th, right? So any day that I don't have class and you know those days, then I will be there and I will film us, all right? I don't care what day, when, like, just as long as I'm there. If you guys like my video, then hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. If you guys want to see me do, like, vlogs and shit, then hit the like button. But until next time, I'll see you guys. Peace.